Hi, I'm Jochem, an engineer at Thameson, and today we're going to talk about the Burkert 6213, a normally closed solenoid valve. The Burkert 6213 solenoid valve combines a high flow capacity with the ability to operate from low pressure difference due to its semi-direct operated design. In addition, the energy efficient design ensures low heating for the medium and also a long life of the coil. The valve is supplied in various voltages, from 12 volts to 400 volts, and with connections from 1/4 to 2 inch. The valve comes with an EPDM, FKM or NBR seal. EPDM is often used for water, steam, alcohols or brake fluid. FKM, also called Phaeton, is well suited for oil or compressed air for example, but cannot withstand boiling water. NBR is often used for oils, air and water. Besides a brass version, there's also a stainless steel version available for, among other things, salt water, distilled water or acids. As we have come to expect from Burkert, many additional options are available, such as explosion safety, a special version for extremely low pressures, and more. Three reasons why the Burkert 6213 is the perfect product for you. 1. Thanks to the slow closing, there's a low risk for water hammer. 2. It's very energy efficient. And 3. It has a high flow capacity while working from a 0 bar pressure difference. If you found this a useful video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. Are you looking for a Burkert 6213? Check out our website thameson.com for a wide range of products. If you have any questions about this valve or any other product, please contact me or anyone else from Thameson.